Want to play like Team Rumble real
No, let's
quick?
try it one more time.
Arena takes a lot. What time is it?
Ready up.
I
It's
am.
8:45, 8:46. We got 15 or 10 minutes.
Yeah. If this doesn't work, we'll just play a regular duos game.
All right. It's starting, I think. It's about to.
Yeah, it's starting. Like, I'm. I got 155 and we'll be ready. There we go.
Yeah, there we go.
What if it said 1,000,000 and it will be ready and it will take 1,000,000 days to get ready?
That'd be insane.
Yeah. So you would have to like play duo or something.
Duo.
Daddy. What do you like more, arena duos or this normal duos?
What?
You like arena duos more or normal duos more?
I like normal duos, but I don't like this ghost crap.
Yeah.
Halloween's over, dude. Get rid of the ghosts.
Yeah.
Like, if you get killed, you should not be able to come back as a ghost and go straight back to your guy and get revenge on him. Makes it impossible almost. If you kill somebody, they're gonna come kill you.
You do not become ghosts in a couple of when it was just normal chapter 2 when no agency was, no bosses.
Where are we landing?
When it was Halloween then zombies would just pop up. You wouldn't become a ghost or anything.
Really?
Yeah, the zombies would pop up, you have to kill. I think that should be. Oh, and stuff, and like, yeah.
Yeah, that'd be all right. Call of Duty has zombies right now on it, cause in Battle Royale.
Well, it's actually shadows and stuff.
Well, on Call of Duty, it's zombies.
Yeah, and it's shadows for kind of the same, but also shadows and stuff. And zombies and shadows are kind of a real big difference. Are shadows and zombies?
Well, yeah, they're way different, of course, but they're all supernatural. Like they're all like crazy, you know what I mean?
Oh God, I'm about to die.
Already?
Munder Tucker killed this off out with a gun, killed me.
Where are you at?
Okay, I thought it was a real thing. A Munder Tucker had a gun on the second.
Are you dead?
Yes, I'm knocked down.
Oh,
but
man.
There was a mother trucker.
Did he come find me?
Let me talk. There was a mother trucker who got it. If I went down to the second floor, I would have died. So I just jumped off the building.
Man, I ain't gonna be able to get to you in time. You're too far away.
I'm crawling there. Just get over here. Sprint, run over here. Impulse.
I'm dead.
Kill
you
him.
Lured me over here. I don't got any guns.
Kill me. I'm already dead. I'm dead.
I'll get your reboot card, dude.
Okay. And there's a reboot van here somewhere. Grab it! Kill him!
There's two of them. I couldn't do anything. Ready up. We got enough time to play one more. That was bullcrap. Why can't we ready up? God, go back to the lobby.
Okay.
That's bullcrap. You know what I mean?
I know you shot. I mean, you. Yeah, right when he turned around. I mean, he did get the first shot, and he
yeah,
had
but
a
how did?
Shot.
But how did two? Like, I just don't get it because nobody landed with us, and all of a sudden there was two people there.
I saw like a couple people landing with us.
Bullcrap.
Daddy, it's not bullcrap. I saw a couple people landing with me.
Yeah, I know, but it just sucked.
Yeah.
Man, I'm mad. Are you mad?
Yeah, not really, but kind of. Daddy, don't tell mom and us, but I know where the birthday presents I'm getting.
What do you mean?
Don't tell mom, I heard you guys say it in the car when it was raining. You remember when we went to Burger King and it was raining real hard, Daddy?
Yeah.
And it was just rain. I heard you guys say about the camera. Just don't tell mama though, okay?
What camera?
You guys said about a camera you guys are gonna get me for Christmas or my birthday.
Why would you want a camera?
Like, remember the camera that like you can record videos with to go other places record, I know.
Like streaming?
No, like not streaming. You know those cameras where people can go other places and record? So,
yeah.
That's what I heard you guys say about one of those cameras and stuff. Just don't tell mama. I don't know anything else, okay?
Oh, I don't even know what you're talking about.
Just don't tell mama I know about one of
my I won't tell mama.
Yeah.
Alright, last game.
Hey, we're going hot, guys.
Hey!
Did
you guys find that phone that was in the bathroom? Did you see that snap I posted on it? Go look at her Snapchat story. Oh, yeah. Orion. Where you at, buddy? Orion. Hello? Hello? Orion, dude, what are you doing? Orion! Orion! Hello? Hey, buddy. the fuck, dude? What is going on? Thank you. ones we got. Just from one day. I've been emptying it every morning and refilling.
Holy cow, dude. Holy cow.
Yeah, I ain't joking.
That's fucked.
Yeah, that's just from one day.
You want any of my kettle corn?
No, I hate kettle corn.
I love kettle corn. There's regular down there, too.
I know. Thank you. I'm about to sweep up these nerds I just spilled.
Oh, I figured the kids did.
No, that was me just now.
Alright, I love you. I'll be in my room.
Love you, too.
I'm just gonna go relax so I fall asleep and eat my popcorn first.
Sounds like a fun night.
Woo-hoo.
That's what I'm about to do.
If I didn't have to work, I wouldn't.
Dad said he's gonna be here at like 6 in the morning to pick me up.
Your dad stirred up some shit today. You almost got Bubby in a fight and you got Jesse hating me.
Well, I'm gonna give him a piece of my mind about it.
Huh?
I'm gonna give him some shit about it
tomorrow. No, don't. He was just playing, I guess.
Yeah, but he needs to chill out. He knows better. He knew. I already told him the other day.
I know.
I told him the other day about the bullshit. He already knew. He thinks he's funny. He's not.
Alright, I love you.
Love you too.
Thank you. assault, but I didn't feel it wrecking. It's not my fault. Balls in here.